What's up, you furry little buttholes? Today, we're going to be cutting and eating pomegranate. Here, I already have one pre-cut. All the seeds up in there, looking yummy. Many people don't know how to do this, so let's go ahead. You see, there's this small end right here with the stem. And on the underneath side, there's like this big, you know what, looking thing. We're going to cap off this end right here. Go around in a circle. Then bam, we're back where we started. We're gonna peel it off like a cap. And already, you can see the pockets. I didn't go low enough right here. I'm gonna go a little lower, so I can see the pockets better on this side. There you go. Now that I got it peeled, we're gonna take our knife and cut all along the edges of the pockets. You can see where they're separated. That's where you wanna cut. Bam. Pocket right there, separated by that membrane. There you go. Now we can separate it. Fresh. I'm in my jar here, my bucket. I'm gonna tap it. So all that nice pomegranate juicy stuff could fall in. Looks like we got all of them. One of them fell. I can't see it, so I'll look for it in a while. Oh yeah. All that good stuff. Whoa. Crunchy and juicy. It's safe to chew and eat the seeds too. Delicious. Yummy. And healthy. It's a lot of pomegranate. So yummy. These are in season right now. These were right here from the USA. Still, things fill you up. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching this video. Stay tuned for our daily videos. Remember to subscribe if you're not already subscribed, because you want to stay updated. Until next time, you furry little buttholes. Peace.